So, shouldn't be up there. I've done it before. There is some benefits to low prepping. If I can go up a sheer rock face pretty easily, so very basic. Is not like that. Exactly. Yeah, so like when I'm playing open world games like Skyrim, if I it's fast travelable. I'll visit hotspots, but I won't actually go into my cave and stuff, so I call on. But then there'll be other problems. It's like Skyrim's crap. Which caves I haven't cleared yet? Rangers this time. That'll work. Oh, no, it won't. Thank you. wish I had better suspension. I feel like that would make me silly. I dropped it. Man, it's gonna be a little bit banged up, but mate, there's only so much I can do with you. Damn it. Definitely say that this is a much more reasonable route than I took last time. That's why you put a lot of, that's what the bubble wrap's for, right? It's another key problem with this. The people in this game is that they expect when I'm given a crate of food that if there's no container on it, I mean, there's no lid on it, that nothing will ever see. But guys, if you want me to take produce, you need to put a lid on the box. In fact, there's one delivery where they don't even put it in a box. It's just literally just a bunch of loose potatoes. It's like, what the hell, guys? Oh, great. I got a single part. I'm hoping so. Because otherwise, how the hell am I going to do it? I guess that's a white plate. Panel. I really want to figure out what this does. Let's try and think. Test it. So I can use that as like a gimbal, although it's not as tight as a gimbal. And that should be relatively easy. Oh yeah, the racetrack. Forgot about that. heard is synthwave. That's kind of the vibe they're going for. My grab is good for this one. Okay. You're pressing the wrong keys. Don't fall over, don't fall over. I need my... You see? Ooh, actually... That'll work too. Maybe not as well, but... accident waiting to happen. Suddenly I've got a battle bot. At least it's blunt on the end. More of the synthwave. I wonder if I can see the moons of Mars from here. But it was significantly bigger than Mars's. It also explains why Mars ones are actually slowly falling to Mars. Could you imagine that? We build a whole colony on Mars and then suddenly the freaking moon falls out of the sky and destroys everything. Whoa! That's a deep chasm. I just got a flashback to the Simpsons episode just then. Whoa, that's good squish. How about we go around the canyon? and not meat. So. God, some of the places they put these bloody buildings is ridiculous. I wonder if it's procedurally generated. I wouldn't be surprised. Like, I would hope that they would have some parameters to go, hey, make sure there's not too many hard hills around the place. Oh my god, are you kidding me? This is a bone saw. Seems a little big. I mean, considering this rover is about the size of a person, that's a pretty good big frickin' saw. Let's see, what am I doing? Paint! That one I can do really easy. Hello. It's got the crate of apples, which doesn't have to go far, but they're pretty difficult. This one, I can't for the life of me figure out how to transport it. It's such an awkward shape. And that's the one that'll actually give me a new, oh, actually, striper. So that's probably going to give me a thing to put to the bowl with. That will give me something that's going to be interesting. Or hauler. If that's what I think it is, that'll be the bucket one. And that will actually be useful for the crate and for the potatoes, but I can't figure out how the hell to get it. What? Let's see if we can get it. Oh. Can't remember, were you here when I tried to tackle this the first time? Tried scooping it up, but then it kept tipping me off. I don't have that rotation. I mean, I could add it in. Do I have the original one saved? Let's see. Okay. heavy. Bloody bounces every time I move. I just realized I built a forklift. Probably not as good though. And much wider. It's just so heavy. It's such an awkward shape. Is how the hell do I get it off the ramp? I Yes. Holy crap. Hello. Thank you. Right. That's more like it. So, yeah, I'll forget to here. I've got rockets now. Damn it, that rocket's in the way. And I already see? can't just deliver this. Okay, well, I have a plan. It should work. As long as I can get this original jump right. Just need to make the landing a good check mark. Damn it! Slip. Like, why would you not live on the box? Seriously. Keep it level, keep it level. So it's just the bloody mid-afternoon snack.
Thank you.
How's that? Is that better? Music's pretty dope though, so I'm not 100% mad. I'm not mad at them, really. Oh no, I'm running on empty! Okay, yeah, I gotta reset this. Ugh, it's embarrassing. This time I'm going to try not to go too fast around the corner. Oh, well actually, it was more that I went too wide, I suppose. Really? They want me to deliver it all the way over there. Oh god. No! How the hell am I gonna manage that? Jesus Christ. The demands of these people is ridiculous. Alright, let's do some. Let's save this. Easier and less. Not gonna piss me off as much. Pizza, salt ladder. Probably good batteries. Ah, screw it. Let's try to meet this ridiculous demand. Like, dude, you've got opposable thumbs and a jetpack. Can't you just do it yourself? Oh, okay. How the hell am I supposed to do this? Because I can't just, I can't just do that, because they have to have it sideways for some bloody reason. Well, that almost worked. Ooh, I wonder. Do I have enough fuel to get up there from here? That almost worked. See, I could put a rocket on top. Like there. Okay, this might work. Okay. Right now the other corner's dragging. Honestly, that should be it. Do a bit of practice. Hey, well, that went pretty poor. Okay, so I reckon that probably needs to move. It's a little bit closer to my center. That's not gonna work. Hey. Not what I'm meant to do. Fuck. Well, I'm still holding on to it. That means anything. Oh, fuck. And there we go. And I just realized I didn't set the mods to the other body one. I just wanted to just see if I can get there from here. I don't think this is a good idea, but... Thank you. Fuck! I rushed it. Take a risk here. What? What, how close I'm getting, or how like stupid this is. Oh! the same shit again. And you fucking... I mean, seriously. Like, they couldn't just frickin' put it there themselves? I know, it's so fucking bullshit. I wonder if I could probably make a train that would just like go. But getting across isn't really the issue, it's getting the bloody thing down that's the issue. Correct. That'll work. Oh shit, I've made it on the wrong side. Okay, it probably didn't need to be that far out. This is so flimsy. Oh, I guess it grip properly. But you saw how that went. It's a bit early to break for dinner. Thank you. I've got an idea.
Thank you.
quite a counterbalance. Too much. Okay, so maybe the bearing wasn't a good idea, but I think I'll undo something. Yeah. Let me see how this goes first, but I get what you mean. Ah, shit. The roller. Yay! actually haven't got a good grip. Yes, thanks for getting out of the way, mate. It'd be good if you could frickin' help. Oh, you're kidding. I have to hold it there? It was in the box. I know. Right. I'm coming back to that one. No. Get stuff. robot factory. Great, so they got robots that could do it, but I have to. Damn it. I'm out of the hole. That's the important part. So I try not to push it back in. Yeah, like, that wasn't even fully in and it grabbed it. Really? The robot can't carry itself there? It can't get there itself? Good thing. Oh my god. That's such a flimsy robot. It's already fallen over. Bloody trash can with wheels. God damn it, its arm fell off. No, that's just... Okay, so that's the one I tried to deliver, but can't. This oxygen tank could be easy. Potato. I'm gonna hop off and make them think of what to do next. If you're watching this on Twitch, please consider following. If you're watching on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you like the stream and you want to catch it live and you're on YouTube, the link to the Twitch channel is in the description below. Links to all my socials are in my bio on both sites. So yeah, I'm gonna make dinner, clean the kitchen, come back after. Just chill a little bit. Till next time, see you later. Bye.